Estamos con el senador Mr. Bresen aquí con nosotros, que está apoyando esta gran parada dominicana, la Dominican Day Parade, que a propósito, esta parada está homenajeando en su 50 aniversario de la comunidad LGTBQ, y por eso estamos con ella. Hi, Mr. Bresen, how are you? How you feel in the Dominican Day Parade?
It's amazing to be part. This is my second time to be in the Dominican Day Parade in Nueva York. And what I think is so significant about today is when we have people that are dividing our country, we see this doesn't just represent Dominican Republic. This represents Latins and Latinos and Latinas and the Hispanic culture all around the world, because we're marching down 6th Avenue in New York City with millions of people watching. And so to be part of that just shows how great our country is because of the diversity. And we need to embrace that, not separate it.
Oh, great.
Thank you. We are very happy to have you here. Tell me something about Dominican Republic with what you feel in love.
You know, the Dominican Republic, I've had many friends in Major League Baseball there for many years, and we've been traveling there, and it became my second home, actually my second
yes.
home.
I know,
and,
I know.
I will tell everybody that's watching to make sure and tell everybody the Dominican Republic is a safe place to go. It's a beautiful place to go. The beaches are amazing. The people, as you see, as I have the two of you on my sides, are tremendous, and all of your viewers. So make sure you go to the Dominican Republic on vacation and tell everybody it's a great place to be, and that's why I love it so much.
We feel so happy to have you here also, because now we feel and we brave the people to be unique, and we need be like in the good way. We be together, nobody who are you or what you are preferring.
And that's what I love about what's going on in our culture today. People are standing up and saying, it doesn't matter how poor you are, or how wealthy you are, or what your sexual orientation is, or what your background is, or what your skin color is. We're all one in a universe that just want to be loved and have people love us. And so we need to stay together, be happy, and fight anybody who tells us that's not right.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yes,
I want
a question. I wanted you to say the Dominican Republic and the American citizens about the beach of the Dominican Republic. Mm. The river.
Oh, invite Dominican, invite all the people to go to Dominican.
Invite you people visit the Dominican Republic, because you are proud of the Dominican Republic.
I am. I tell everybody, no matter where you live in the world, go see the beautiful beaches of the Dominican Republic. But people forget about the beaches, or they think about the beaches, but they don't know how beautiful the mountains are in the Dominican Republic. So you have beaches, you have mountains, you have history. It's where Columbus started the new world. So there's the first of everything in the Western Hemisphere there. I mean, it has everything you would want in an amazing vacation. Don't go to Europe. Don't go to Asia. Go to the Dominican Republic.
Yeah, for finish, say hello to the Dominican Republic. It's Travel Dominican Republic, Telenor, and Channel America Channel.
Telenor? Watch, ver televisión, ver Canal America.
Say hello to Dominican Republic people between our Canal America and Telenor, the channel.
Telenor.
Yeah, yes. Telenor yes. And Canal America.
So I am proud to be here on Telenor, yeah. And so thank you. And I appreciate everyone, and make sure that you continue to watch, because this is a bridge between our two countries, both
thank
the Dominican
you.
Republic and the United States.
Okay, so, hola, Republica Dominicana.
Hola, Republica Dominicana.
Es mucho Spanish for him. Es mucho Spanish.
Seguimos con más de Canal América. Y Telenor, esta transmisión en vivo de nuestra Dominican Day Parade. We love you.
We love you too.
Thank you.
Bueno, Javier, continúa el derroche tricolor bajando y subiendo.